Alexa, would you join me right over here, please? You, Alexa, are going to play On the Nose, our new game. You will be the first contestant. For what is she playing, please?
A new car! The handsome Ford Mustang that comes with four-cylinder engine, steel-belted radio tires, reclining seats, full instrumentation, AM radio, cigarette lighter, color-keyed instrument panel, and all the other standard equipment plus California emission. Console and power steering. Okay, Bob?
Now, Alexa, we play this game in two stages. First, I want you, come right over here with me, will you please, to try to tell me the exact price of that automobile. In other words, get the price on the nose. Open the doors, please. Now, we have four prices here. You must determine whether the price of that car is $6,791, $8,465, $7,964, or $7,205. Now, if you are exactly right, if you are on the nose, you get a $1,000 bonus, and you get four opportunities to display your skill on the Price is Right athletic field. Now, if you get the price nearest to the right price, but wrong, you'll get three chances on the athletic field, but no $1,000 bonus. You have to be on the nose for that. Now, if you get the next closest price, we'll give you two opportunities on the athletic field. But even if you get the price that is furthest from the actual retail price, you get one chance on the athletic field, so you will always, no matter what happens, have a chance to win the car.
Okay.
But you'll have a lot better chance if you can pick the price on the nose. What is it?
$7,964.
She says it is $7,964. Now, if you're right, you'll win $1,000 and you'll have four opportunities in whatever we are going to do. But you don't know yet what we're going to do on the athletic field, do you?
Uh-uh.
We could play soccer.
Uh-huh.
We could play rugby.
Uh-uh.
We could play... We couldn't.
Well, yeah. Okay.
We could. We could play football.
Okay.
We could play baseball.
Yeah.
No telling what. What would you like to do?
Baseball.
You like baseball. All right. Show us. Is she right with $7,964? Four balls. You are right. You win $1,000. No, no, you haven't won the car yet. No, you haven't won the car yet. You have a $1,000 bonus.
Okay.
But you see, those four balls there indicate that you are going to play ball as you wanted to do, and you have four opportunities. Now step right over here and open the on-the-nose game for her, will you please? There's the catcher, you see? And what you have to do is throw a ball through that circle. Now, you can throw it underhand, you can throw it overhand, you can throw it any way you wish. But let me make an inspiration throw for you, please. I have here the ball with which I will display my great... did you ever hear about my pitching talents? Have you ever...
No, you've
never read anything about it at all?
No.
I was an outstanding pitcher for the Retreaders in the old Kiwanis League back in Springfield. Well, my good year, I won two and lost six. Now, watch this. Right through the center. Oh! I tell you. Well, you can do much better than that, I'm sure.
Do you have to get all four?
What?
Do you have to get all
No,
four?
You can get it with one ball and you win.
Oh, okay. And I have four tries.
What?
And I have four tries.
You have four tries.
Oh, okay.
That's one. That's one. That's two. Now, this is it for the automobile. I said, this is it. This is for the automobile. She got it! She wins the car! You won the automobile. Yes, you won the automobile. I just want to say, Before you... Before you go and pick up the pink slip, I wanted to explain. I want you folks at home to know, too, because you probably couldn't see it on camera. When I made my throw, this mat slipped just a little bit. And we'll be back after this match. You are going to try to tell me the exact price of that car on the nose, hence the name on the nose. May we see the prices, please? Now, no matter what happens here, you are definitely going to have a chance to win the car. So don't be concerned. But some good things can happen right here. For example, if you tell me on the nose the price of that car, we'll give you $1,000 immediately, and we'll give you 4 opportunities on the Price is Right athletic field. What you'll be doing on the athletic field, we'll find out in just a moment. Now, if you do not get the exact price, but you get the price nearest to the right price, we'll give you 3 chances on the athletic field. If you get the price next closest, we'll give you 2 chances. And if you get the price the furthest from the actual retail price of the car, we'll give you at least 1 chance. Understand?
Yes.
All right. Now, do you believe the price of that car is $8,303, $6,975, $6,442, or $7,513?
Can I ask what kind of a car it is again?
John, what do you suppose she wants to know?
What kind of a car is it, Bob?
That's right. What kind of a car is it, John?
It's the beautiful Renault Alliance CL.
Okay, now, what do you believe is the price?
$69.75.
She believes the price is $6,975. Now, in a moment, we are going to see whether you have it on the nose. And we will also see a piece of athletic equipment that will tip us off as to what you are going to do on the athletic field. Have you ever done anything athletic?
Yes.
What?
Play soccer.
Soccer. So you
in
hope
high school.
You hope you're going to have a chance to play soccer.
Well, yes.
Have
I
you
guess
ever
be all right.
Have you ever played baseball?
Yes, I'm
ever
not very
played,
good at that.
Ever played football?
Flag ball.
Have you ever played basketball?
Yes.
All right, let's find out. Is $6,975 on the nose? Show us, Holly. No, it is not on the nose. There are 3 basketballs there, so you're going to play basketball. That's the price nearest to the actual price of the car. What is the right price? The right price was $7,513. See, there are 4 basketballs there. If you had chosen $7,413, you'd have had 4 chances and $1,000. As it is, you have 3 chances. Now, we go back over here. We go back over here and open the on-the-nose game for her, please, and show her that, yes, indeed, there's a basket there, you see? There is a basket there. Now, I have never seen this prop before. I know the game. And incidentally, as we play this game, why, from time to time, it'll be football. From time to time, it's baseball and basketball. So I had not seen this before. However, I shall show you how easy it is. May I have the ball, please? I shall show you how easy it is to make that basket. Had I ever mentioned on the air that I was a great basketball player at one time?
Probably.
I was a star for the old Springfield High School Bulls. This is a terrible basketball. I won't even dribble. Look at that. There's not something wrong. But I remember against Poplar Bluff. It was the last moment of the game, and we were behind by 1 point, and I was dribbling down the floor, and just like that, we lost the game. That's right. No, actually, I made it. But again, when we played baseball, this slipped a little bit. I slipped just a little as I was shooting there. Now, you get 3 chances at it. Do you use the old push shot? Or yeah, all right, go right ahead. In the basket, you win the car. Well, I can see that this game could create problems for the show. For instance, it could cost us a lot of lights. That was very close. You got it! You got it, and you won the car. That's the way. Now, you know, that's what I should do. That was very good. But now, that's the way That's the way you used to shoot free throws. Is that what you did? Let me try that. Jimmy Ewing, back in Springfield, oh, you hold this, he taught us to shoot free throws. These are better balls, too, than the one I've got. But he taught us to shoot free throws like that.
Yeah.
Well, sorry, Jimmy. Eileen, you won the car. Congratulations.
Thank you, Bob.
Bye-bye. See how our young ladies are dressed? They are all ready for your athletic exhibition. Now, if you choose the price that is not right, but nearest to the right price, you don't win a $1,000 bonus. You get three chances on the athletic field. If you're one price more removed, you get two chances. And if you're the furthest from the actual price, you get only one chance. But you are going to get a chance at that camping trailer. Do you understand?
Yes.
Now, what you don't know is what sport you're going to participate in, do you?
No.
Well, we'll find out when you choose a prize. Now, try to get it on the nose. The price of the camping trailer.
$7,201.
Is it $8,538? $7,201, $6,522, or $7,977?
$7,977.
She says $7,977, and Holly will show us not only whether you have the price right, but the sport you're going to participate in. Okay, Holly? Football, and you're going to get three chances, which means that you didn't get it exactly right, but it is the price nearest to the right price, which would be what? $7,201 or $8,538. $8,538 was the right price. That's on the nose over there. But you're going to play football. Now let's go back over here, and this is where we play football in on the nose. We play baseball in on the nose. We do all sorts of things here, athletic-wise, that is. You see that red circle there between the receiver's arms? You're going to try to throw a football through that. You have three chances. You get a football through there, and that camping trailer is yours. Now, I'll show you how easy it is with this football, right? Oh, these are very light. We haven't done this before, so I didn't know that this was such a light little thing. See? Feel it? Now, don't you throw it. I'm going to throw that and show you how easy it is. Now, watch. Right through the red. Watch. Well, almost through the red. My foot slipped again. You know that? All right, you get three chances, though. You see how easy it is. Nice little light football, no problem. Now, how are you going to hold it?
Well, I'm left-handed.
Well, you're left-handed? Well, no, may I make a suggestion? I hold it like that. I think you'll have better luck than like that. But you hold it any way you wish. Well, Sid Luckman, you ain't. But, now you're getting close. Now you're getting close. One more. Well, I'm sorry. Nelda, you didn't win the camping trailer, but it's been fun to have you on The Price is
Right.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Is the price of that car $9,842, $9,405, $8,711, or $10,630. Now, let me explain to you that if... Now, just a moment. I want Roy to understand this. If you pick the price on the nose, I'm going to give you a $1,000 bonus. And I'm going to give you four opportunities on the Price is Right athletic field. Now, if you miss the price, but get the price that is nearest to the right price, you don't get a bonus, no $1,000, but you get three opportunities on the athletic field. The next closest price is worth two, and if you miss the price by as much as you can, that is, you're as far away from it as you can be there, we'd still give you one chance on the athletic field, and those chances are valuable because it's with those chances that you win that Capri that you told me you want so much. Now, when you choose the price, we will not only find out whether you're right or wrong, whether you're on the nose or not, but we'll also find out what sport you're going to participate in on the athletic field. Now, at what do you excel?
Basketball.
Basketball is your strongest sport. That's what we're hoping for.
Softball
or baseball would be all right.
Table tennis.
What?
Table tennis, a little combination of a few things.
All right. Pick out the right prize, first of all.
I got that.
What do you say?
I like 8711.
He says 8711. Now, when she opens that up, we will see whether you're right or wrong, and we'll see what sport we're going to have. What is it, Holly? Well, you missed it as far as you can miss it. You get only one chance, and we're going to play baseball. There's a ball there. Actually, it's a softball. What is the right prize? You've missed it as far as you can. It must be 10. 10,630.
No.
There, you see, there on the nose, you would have had four opportunities. Now, let's step right back over here, Roy. Right back over here, and one chance is all you need, really, because there it is. All you have to do is hit that, you see? Now, may I have this? This is my inspiration throw. No, I'm going to throw this to show you how easy it is. That's yours over there. Now, step right over there, will you please, and just watch this action, Roy.
Come on, Roy.
See? That's all there is to it. Now, you step over here. Are you seem to be dazed. You didn't expect me to throw that through there, huh?
It's not that, but you can't expect me to do it nervous now, okay?
Well, now, Roy, there's no reason for you to be nervous.
Okay.
I wasn't nervous. I threw it through there. Of course, I don't have that car at stake either.
I'm wearing the car if I throw it through there.
Now, just a moment. He has an interesting question. What was it?
Do I win the car if I throw the ball through?
Not necessarily, no. Yes, of course you do, Roy. That's the whole idea. All you have to do is throw that little old ball through that great big circle, and we'll give you that car.
Big circle?
What?
Oh, man.
Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Now, wait a minute. Roy has another question. What?
I don't know. I get the feeling I'm dreaming this or something.
No, you're not dreaming now, Roy. There you go. Pick up the pink slip. Here are four prices. One of those is the price of the truck. If you pick out the right price, that is, if you get it on the nose, you win $1,000, and you get four chances to win the truck. If you get the price nearest to the right price, you get three chances to win the truck. You don't get $1,000, but you get three chances. If you get the next nearest price to the right price, you get two chances. If you get the price furthest from the right price, you still get one chance to win the truck. You understand?
No.
You do not understand it? Well, I refuse to explain it again because it takes too long, and I'm just not going to go through it all again. You can play it anyway, June. Now, you don't even know yet what you're going to do on the athletic field, do you?
That's why I don't know.
Well, you won't know until you choose a price and we open up that box. And then it could be a basketball, it could be a football, it could be a softball, it could be a dart, it could be any one of several things. What would you like it to have it be? A shotgun. A shotgun. And you could go skeet shooting. Yeah. All right. Now, what do you believe is the right price for the truck? $7,027, $6,430, $7,513, or $7,340?
$7,340.
She says $7,340. Now, if she's right, if that's on the nose, she wins $1,000 and she gets four chances to win the truck. Show us, Holly. No, you get three chances. It was not on the nose, but you do get three chances, and those are darts. You're going to throw darts for the truck. Now, what is the right price? $7,027. Over here, you see, this was on the nose. You'd have had four chances. All right, let's step back over here. Let's go back over here. And may I have a dart, please, to show her how easy this is? You see, all you have to do is break. Why are you moaning so? Now, I have not even seen this. You know, we played this with the basketball, and we played it with the softball, and we played it with football, but I have never thrown the dart. But I have every reason to believe that I will break the balloon, and that's what you have to do. So watch carefully how I do it. Ooh. I moved it. I beg your pardon?
Will that count?
Will that count for you?
Me?
No, no. It does a lot for me, but it does not count for you. Okay, now that's what you must do, is to break the balloon and we'll give you the truck. You have three chances. There's dart number one. I beg your pardon?
I don't have my glasses on.
You don't? Are your glasses in the studio?
Yes.
Would you like to have them sent up to you?
No.
No.
I just want to get my glasses.
I want you completely. Do you even wear glasses?
Yes. Ready?
I beg your pardon?
Ready?
Yes, but the balloon's over there. Where are you throwing? Well, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad at all. That wasn't bad. Now, correct a little lower and a little to the right, and you got it. Well, that's a lot lower and too far to the right. Now, right between those two. This is your last chance. Oh! If you'd thrown that one a little harder, you would have had it. June, thank you for playing on the nose. Open those doors, please. Here are four prices. One of them is the right price for the car. If you pick the right price, you get on the nose. So you will get four chances on the athletic field, and you'll win $1,000 if you're exactly right. If you pick the prize next to the actual retail price of the automobile, you don't win $1,000, but you get three chances. If you pick the next closest price, you get two chances. And if you pick the worst price of all, the one the furthest from the right price, you still get one chance to win the car. Do you understand?
Yes.
All right. What do you believe is the right price for that car? $6,814. $6,242. $6,690. Or $6,431. 6,431. Now, when she opens that, we will see how many chances you get on the athletic field, and we will see something that will indicate what the sport is. What do we have there, Holly? We have two chances. Basketball is what we're going to play. What's the right price for the car? The price was $6,690. You see, there you would have won $1,000 and you would have had four chances. All right, now let's step right back over here. We'll have a basketball net there. Have you ever played basketball?
Yes, some.
Were you pretty good?
Well, mediocre.
Well, then you have about a mediocre chance to win this car. May I have a ball? I'll show you how easy this is. Now, I'll show you how easy it is. Well, almost. But you get it in that basket, and you win that car. Here are the two basketballs you're going to play with. There you go. First shot for the car. Now, do you want to use the same ball since you have the feel of it, or do you want to try this one? Here's his last chance. Get it! Yo! You almost got that. Rick, thank you for playing on the nose. Bye-bye. I am going to give you a chance to win that car on the Price is Right athletic field. Now, we don't even know as yet what sport you're going to participate in, and we don't know how many opportunities you'll have on the athletic field. That will be determined over here behind these big doors. Will you open those doors, please? Back here, we have four prices. Now, one of those is the right price for that automobile. The game is called on the nose because if you pick out the right price, I mean if you hit it right on the nose, you get four chances on the athletic field and you win $1,000 cash. But if you get the price next nearest to the actual retail price, you don't win the $1,000, but you get three chances on the athletic field. The next price, two chances, and no matter what happens, you'll get one chance. By that, I mean if you pick the price farthest from the actual retail price, you still get one prize, or one chance on the athletic field. Now, also, when you pick the price and Holly opens that box, whatever comes out, if it's a baseball, we play baseball. If it's football, we play football. Understand? Basketball, we play basketball. Have you ever participated in any sport?
Yes, I have.
What?
Football.
So that's what you're hoping for?
I hope so.
Well, let's find out. Now, is the right price for the car $7,724, $7,069, $7,580, or $6,640?
$7,580.
He says $7,580. All right, Holly, open that up and let's see how he's done. Well, you almost got it. You got three chances on the athletic field, and look, they're tennis balls. You're going to play tennis. Have you ever played tennis?
No.
Neither have I, but I'll show you how easy it is. Now, what is the actual retail price of the car? $7,774. See, if you'd hit that on the nose, you'd have had four chances and won $1,000. Now, let's go over here. Come on over here. I have not tried this myself out here. Now, may I have the tennis racket, please, and a ball? However, they had this thing back in the shop, and just before the show, I went back. Now, you're going to get three chances. I'll show you how I found that I could do it best. Hold this, will you, please? You can bounce it if you want to, and hold it over here near me. You see, if I say something funny, I want them to hear it. Now, you can bounce it if you want to and hit it, but I just right over here now, will you please? The hardest part about this game is holding the microphone, you see? But if you don't hold the microphone right, you don't have any chance to win the car. Now, this is what I would suggest. Well, but I came close, you see? Well, you can hit as hard as you want to, you know. Now, you get three chances. See, if I had three chances, I'd sure get it another one. But I only do it the one time, you see, because we're hurrying along, you know? But if I had three chances, it'd be nothing for me to get that, no. Now but you can bounce it on the floor. I mean, if you want to serve, you know, over your head, like Don Budge. Remember Don Budge? Any of you remember Don Budge? Those of you who do are on Social Security, aren't you? There you go. Well, I'll tell you what, you didn't win the car, but you scared the stagehand over there on the left. He got his head back in a hurry. Now, wait, the coaches, what did you say? Bouncing it doesn't work. It doesn't bounce well. See, all right, try it. If you want to bounce it, though, may I suggest you step over here a little bit? Don't hold it up at my head like that, will you please? Move over here and bounce it on the floor. It'll bounce better. But you don't want to. All right, you do it any way you want to. Oh, boy. That was so close. I think we ought to give him a hubcap for that. I do. All right, you have one more chance. Now, listen, Crankle, I want you to win this car. Come on. Stop clowning around here and make it. Well, Crankle, you didn't win the car, but you've been a fine contestant, and I thank you for being with us. That'll be good. Now, I want you to try to pick out the right price for that truck. If you do, of course, you're on the nose. You'll get four chances on the athletic field, and you'll win $1,000. But if you don't get the price that's exactly right, but the one nearest to the price that's right, you don't win $1,000, but you get three chances on the athletic field. The next closest price, two chances, and if you miss it completely, you get the one the furthest away, you still get one chance. So you do have a chance to win the truck. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Now, let's start out here and pick out the right price for the truck. Is it $11,150, or is it $8,991, or $10,610, or $9,845? What's the right price?
$10,610.
She says $10,610. All right, now, you don't even know at this moment what we're going to do on the athletic field, do you?
No.
It could be football. Are you pretty good at football? It could be baseball. Are you pretty good at baseball?
A little.
It could be basketball. Are you pretty good at basketball?
A little.
What are you better at than... Not much of an athlete,
no,
huh?
No.
Well, let's find out. Is she on the nose with $10,610? On the nose, yes. Can you get it up there? All right, now you see those darts? That means that you're going to throw darts, and since you're on the nose, you've won $1,000 already. You understand? And you get to throw four darts for the truck. Let's step right over here, and you'll have no trouble at all breaking this balloon with four shots. Now, that's now, audience, please. No moaning. Let me show you how easy it is. I'll throw one and break it. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Watch this style. Well, Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it? That's the first time I've missed in how many countless shows. I've never hit it. I've never hit it. Well, but I've always come very close. Always come. I was going to suggest a larger balloon. Are you ready? Okay, now select a dart.
I can throw it now?
I beg your pardon?
I can throw it now?
Well, I don't know. Do you feel if you put your arm back and throw it forward, the dart will probably go? Well, that was close. Close. It was not as close as mine, but close. Ooh! That was almost as close as mine. In fact, that's a lot closer than mine. Now, you're getting right in there on it. How did that happen?
No, I'm not too good at this.
I beg your pardon?
I'm not too good at this.
Well, you were doing so well, I thought you'd get it with the next one. That was a wild pitch. Now, this is your last chance. Oh, Laura, I thought you were going to get that truck. I did.
It's okay.
Well, I'm going to cry about it.
It's okay.
All right. Thank you, Laura. Right. Bye-bye. Karina is a bartender. And she saw Stephen just before she came over here. No, I'm kidding. She didn't. But she is a bartender. Now, Karina, you have a chance to win that automobile on the Price is Right athletic field. Will you step over here and I will explain to you how you can win a whole lot of chances on the Price is Right athletic field. Will you open the doors, please? Here we have four prices, one of which is the right price for that car. I want you to tell me the right price on the nose. If you do, you have four chances on the athletic field and you win win some money. I can't say $1,000 for some reason, but that's what you win is $1,000. Now, if you don't get the price on the nose, but you get the next closest price, you don't win any money, but you get three chances. The next closest price, no money, but two chances. If you miss it as far as you can miss it, you still get one chance, so there ain't no way that you're not going to have at least one chance to win that car. Do you have any questions thus far? All right. Now, the prices here are $7,290. $6,989. Move your head, Holly. $7,615 and $7,936. Now, which one is the right price for the car? What do you say, Karina?
$7,615?
She says $7,615 is the right price. Now, ladies and gentlemen, no one has asked as yet, but I know you must be wondering, in what sport are we going to participate? What are your chances on the athletic field? Do you play football?
Not lately.
Basketball?
A little.
Baseball?
No.
Throw darts?
Yeah.
Well, could be any one of those, or maybe something else. We'll find out when Holly shows us. Is she right on the nose? Well, there'll be a pause. No, but you were close. You have three chances. They're baseball, softballs, actually. That's what we're going to play. Now, what is the right price on the nose? $7,936. Then you would have had four chances and won $1,000. But you have three chances. Now, let's step over here, Karina. Come on. The excitement is mounting. We'll step over here. And I think the excitement began to mount the moment she came up on stage. Do you have the ball there? There we are. Uh-oh. Now, I shall throw this through that little red circle that the catcher has. Looks like the catcher. I beg your pardon?
I can't throw.
Well, I'm going to give you a chance to prove it three times. Now, let me show you. What's the matter? What are you two doing? Can you believe this? Can you believe this? They're dropping the... On Truth or Consequences, I used to be upstaged by a chimp. And it was better than having Holly upstage of me, I got to tell you. Now, you just stay back there. I'll ask you to bring those out when I want them. Because out here, you're a pest. Now, Karina, let me show you. You throw it right through, just like this. See? That's all you have to do. All right, bring them out here. What?
Can I play darts?
No, you can't. Now, don't say anything. Just hand me the balls and don't drop them. There you are. All right, now, Karina, right through that center, just like I did. Now, that was close. That was very close. Now, try again.
Come on, get in there.
Oh, one more. Now, don't leave, Holly. I'll give you a chance to say something. I thought you had. What did you want to say?
It's not my fault they didn't give me my little cart.
Oh, your little cart. All right, go back to the grocery market and get it. Now, Karina, you didn't win the car, but I hope you had fun.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Open those doors, will you please? Back here, we have four prices. One is the right price for the automobile. If you choose the price on the nose, that is, if you get it exactly right, you get four chances on the athletic field and you win $1,000 cash as a bonus. Now, if you don't get the exact price, but you get the price nearest to the right price, three chances, next price, two chances, and the last price, just one chance. Understand?
Mm-hmm.
All right, you tell me, is the price of that car $10,155? Or $9,279? Or $10,920? Or $8,437?
The audience says $8,437.
You choose $8,437?
What did it have on it?
What did it have on it? Well, it has wheels and a steering wheel and... John, does it have a lot of accessories? I think she wants to know.
Yes, it has a lot of accessories, Bob. Yep, got like mirrors and tinted glass and rolled wheels and California Mission. A lot of room, too.
You know, Johnny was once a car salesman. That's why he does that so well. Now, what is the right price?
$8,437.
Now, just a moment. We don't know as yet what we're going to do on the athletic field. When Holly opens that, we will see something that will indicate what the sport is that you are going to participate in, and we'll learn whether you have it on the nose. Open it up and show us, Holly, please. You have it. Oh, no, you only get one chance. You missed it as far as it can be missed. What is the right price, Holly? The right price is $10,920. You see there, you would have had four chances, and those are darts, so you're going to throw darts, and you're going to throw only one. Now, you have to hit the target with the one dart to win the car. Step over here, please. And, It's not the biggest balloon in the world. May I have that one dart to practice with, please? I'm going to show you how easy it is. We've done this several times, and so far as I know, I have never missed. What'd you say?
Have you ever hit it?
Have I ever hit it?
With the dart?
Go on and get the next whatever you have to do back there. Now watch this. How do you like that? All of you out there... All of you who were hissing and booing, there you are. Enough. Okay, now we have a fresh balloon up there. There's the dart. You see how easy it is. Sharon, do it. I beg your pardon?
I have to stay on this
carpet. No, do you want to move over here or over there? You can't get closer now, but... Sharon, I wish you had won the car, but it was a pleasure meeting you. Bye-bye. Now, how many chances you get on the athletic field, follow me, will you please, depends on how good you are at picking out the price of that car from these four prices right here. Now, this game is called On the Nose because if you choose the price right on the nose, you get four chances on the athletic field and you win $1,000 cash.
Okay.
Now, if you get the next closest price, you don't win the $1,000, but you get three chances. The next closest price, two chances, and you're going to get one chance no matter what happens. Now, do you believe the price of that automobile is $6,995, $6,452, $6,707, or $7,180?
$6,707.
She believes it's $6,707. Now, when Holly opens that box, we will not only find out how many chances you get, whether you win $1,000 or not, but also what sport you're going to participate in. Okay. Holly, show us. You get two chances on the football field. Two chances on the football field. Now, what is the right price for the automobile? $6,995. See, there you would have had four chances in the $1,000, all right?
Okay.
Let's go right over here now, and you're going to have a chance to throw a pass. Have you ever played football?
Yeah, sometimes.
Have you? All right. You have to throw the pass through that red circle up there. You see old number 21? He's the wide receiver on the Price is Right team. Now, I'm going to show you how easy it is with this ball right here. Now, I'm going to do this just the way... Who's a good quarterback?
Dan Fouts.
Who?
Dan Fouts.
This is the way Slingin' Sammy Baugh used to... Remember. Do you remember Slingin' Sammy Baugh? Do you? Remember Otto Graham? Yeah. Davey O'Brien? Yeah. Y.A. Tittle?
Yeah.
All right, this is the way, just like this. That's the way. Now, you see? I want to point out. You know, I get a lot of mail. I mentioned a letter earlier. I get a lot of mail on my putting and on this. I made my last putt. I threw the baseball through the target in this. I threw the dart. I broke the balloon. And I've thrown the football through this. Now, when you start writing those letters and making those unkind remarks about my athletic talents, I want you to know you're dealing with a very, very old man. All right, Yvonne, step up there. I beg your pardon?
Can I take off my shoes?
Take off anything you want, baby. There we go. Would you play A Pretty Girl Is Like a Melody, please? All right. Two chances. Go. That was close. That was close. Now, just move it over a little to the left, and that car is yourn. Oh! You hit him on the shoulder pad. Yvonne, I'm sorry.
I am too.
But I hope you had fun.
I did. Thank you.
Don't forget your shoes. Let's go over here, and will you open the doors, please? You want to try to choose the right price for that van, on the nose, because if you do, you win a $1,000 bonus, and you get four chances on the athletic field. Now, is the price $10,610, or is the price $8,349, or is the price $9,812, or $11,808? What is the right price for the van?
11808.
She says 11,808. Now, when Holly opens this, we'll see what it is that you're going to do on the athletic field. There'll be something there that tips us off. And if you are right, there will be four of whatever it is, and you'll get a $1,000 bonus to open that up, Holly. There are two. You're going to play basketball. And you get two shots for the van. Now, what is the right price for the car, Holly? Is it $10,610? There it is. You see, there would have been four on the nose there. Now, let's go back out here. This is where we're going to shoot basketballs. And here is the basketball goal right up here, you see. Now, you'll stand here. Have you ever played basketball?
Yeah, I've played basketball.
Good. I'll show you how easy it is. Here, let me show you how easy it is to do this. Now, right here, just watch. Well, not quite. Now, you know, that's the first thing I've missed. I made the dart, I made the baseball, I made the putt, I made the Super Bowl, but I had a little, I don't know, maybe it's the weather, but my shoulder's been bothering me, you know, and I kind of threw me off there. But you're not going to miss. I can tell right now the way you're doing it. That's the way, what's his name, Rick Barry. You're going to shoot free throws like Rick Barry used to shoot. He was the greatest free throw shooter in the history of professional basketball. That's right. Ooh, that was close. That was close, and I have a feeling you're going to do it with that one. She got it. Oh, she got it. She got it. That's your van over there. That's your van over there. Don't leave now for a moment, Cheryl. I want to point out something. Now that Cheryl has made that and won the van, I want to say, see, I had the microphone in one hand and I only used one hand. If I'd have been able, I could have done that too. Thank you, Cheryl. Yes. Laura, the more athletic you are, the better chance you have of winning that Jeep. Are you much of an athlete?
God.
You are not? It's just laughable,
we'll
huh?
We'll try.
Well, you will try. And how many times you will try on our athletic field depends on, let's step over here, please, how much you know about the price of that Jeep. This game is called On the Nose, and the idea is to tell me the price of the Jeep on the nose. If you do, you win a $1,000 bonus, and you get four opportunities on the athletic field. If you choose the price which is not correct, but the one nearest to the right price, then you do not win $1,000, but you get three chances on the athletic field. The next nearest price, two chances, and if you just do a lousy job of it, you still get one chance, okay? So you do have one chance to win that Jeep no matter what happens. Now, is the price of the Jeep $10,950? Is the price of the Jeep $13,700? Is it $8,920 or $16,800?
$13,700.
She says it is $13,700. Now, I have said that you would get so many chances on the Price is Right athletic field, but what do you suppose we do on the athletic field?
I don't know.
Well, what sport would you like to have it be?
Oh, God.
What do you think you do best?
Throw
the javelin? Throw the javelin into the audience. That would be a good sport, right? Well, we're going to find out how many chances you get and what the sport is when Holly opens that box. Let's see what's in there, Holly. On the nose! You got four chances. You win a $1,000 bonus because you got it right on the nose. And you see, they are softballs. Let's go back here and play Price is Right softball. That's what we're going to do. Now, open it up there, gals. You see the catcher? They are softballs, but I might suggest that you throw them overhand rather than underhand and try to throw it through that catcher's mitt. Now, I'll show you how easy it is with deadly accuracy. Just move aside and watch a former pitcher for the Springfield, Missouri Retreaders. Had you heard of the team?
Yes.
Have you heard of the team?
No.
You're a bigger liar than I am, Laura. You've never heard of that team. All right, watch this, Laura. Right into that catcher's mitt. See? Now. Please, audience. Please, audience, I love it so much, I'll throw again. Don't do that. Now, you throw it any way you wish, but you get one ball through there and you win that Jeep. You know, there's one thing about this I don't like. Her shot was more in the center than mine was. But you won the Jeep. Congratulations. And we're crying again after we do this. Right over here. Sigh. That's good. Yes. You didn't hear her again. I said, right over here, Sigh. She said, see. Now, we're going to get an act together, really. Would you call Las Vegas? Tell them that we got something going here. Now, this game is called On the Nose because I want you to pick out the price of the car on the nose. Get it just exactly right. If you do, you win $1,000 and you get four chances on the athletic field. Now, if you choose the price next nearest to the right price, you get three chances on the athletic field, but no $1,000 bonus. Next, two chances, and the price furthest from the right price, you'd still get one chance. Understand?
Yes.
All right. Now, see, that's it. Now, is it $8,715? $7,807? $9,068? Or
$8,792?
She says $8,715. Now, when Holly shows us what we have in there, we'll know whether you get the $1,000, we'll know how many chances you get on the athletic field, and we'll know what the sport is, what we're going to do today. Show us, Holly. Well, you get three chances. You didn't get the exact price. You didn't get it on the nose, but you get three chances, and you see, we're going to throw darts. That's what we're going to do. Now, Holly, what is the right price for the car? Is $9,068. See, that's on the nose right there. Okay, let you and I go back over here now, and from over here, we're going to throw darts. You're going to throw darts for the car. I'm going to throw one dart to show you how we go about it, and burst that balloon. You break the balloon, you win the car. Now, here, is there a special dart here? I mean, I don't want to use one of her three. I'll take one of these. There you are. Now, you see, you stand right here. Just step right over there, because I don't want to jab you with this dart. And right into the balloon, just like this. Well, almost. Almost. Just over to the right a bit. Now, you get three chances. There you are. Let me get this cord out of the way. Burst the balloon, you get the car. Now, don't rush it. Just take your time. Take your time, Si. There, you're getting closer. One more now. You're getting closer. Come on, Si. They're all with you. What? You got those two down there so close together, we should have moved the balloon. Thank you very much, Si. Bye-bye. The game is called On the Nose because I want you to pick out the price on the nose, you see? Now, is the price $11,697, $13,501, $9,250, or $15,593? You tell me correctly. You get four footballs, and you get a $1,000 bonus. If you choose the price next to the right price, you don't get the $1,000 bonus, but you get three footballs, or two, or one. But you're going to get at least one try at it. Now, what do you think is the right price?
$11,697.
$11,697, he says. And he is on the nose. You win $1,000. You win $1,000 already. Now you got four footballs. Let's go right back out here. Did you ever play any football?
A little bit in high school.
Well, you're going to make a comeback right now. Bring the footballs over here. I'll show you how easy that is. Now, you're going to stand right here and just throw that ball right through there just like this. Well, it was in there for a while, and then it came out.
You always do it when I watch you on TV.
I beg your pardon?
You always do it when I watch you on TV.
That's the first time I've ever missed that I can remember. That's right, Louis. Now, you do better than that. You get it to go right through there. Go ahead. That station wagon is yours. Well, that's all right. You have three more chances. A little high, a little to the right. Well, Louis, you're close that time. You can do it. You can do it, Louis. Oh, you're so close. Now, this is it. This is the last one. Get it through there. Oh, Louis, I'm sorry I didn't win the station wagon. I really am. I want you to win. Thank you. You have a chance to win that beautiful automobile on the Price is Right athletic field, and we never know what the sport will be until we ask Barker's Beauties to open the doors. Open the doors. There you go. It looks like baseball to me, doesn't it to you?
Yes.
Now, the idea is to throw baseballs through that target there, the catcher's mitt, you see?
Yes.
Now, how many baseballs you get depends on how much you know about that car. Step over here with me. Will you open the doors, please, and show her the prices that we have right back here? One of them is the right price for the automobile. Now, this game is called On the Nose because what you're trying to do is to pick out the price on the nose. You do that, you win a $1,000 bonus, whether you win the car or not. That's right. You win a $1,000 bonus, and you'd get four baseballs to try to throw through the target. Now, if you get the price which is nearest to the right price, but not right, you'd get three baseballs, but no $1,000 bonus. Then two and one, but at least one. You'll have one no matter how badly you do here. Now, what do you believe is the right price? $9,881, $14,654, $12,950, or $17,802?
$14,654.
She says $14,654. Did she hit it? On the nose? On the nose. You got it. You got it. Now you win $1,000. You win $1,000. Already she has won $1,000, ladies and gentlemen. And now let me show you how easy it is to throw this ball through that target. Just watch this. When I was pitching for the Springfield Ozark Tires Retreaders, you do.
Okay.
There you are. Now you get four. You get four chances. You can stand. You can't stand up here. You understand? But if you step over that a bit, I'm not going to call it on you.
Okay.
And don't worry about a balk. I'm not going to call any balks.
Ready?
What'd you say?
Ready?
I'm ready. Are you? Where did you play ball?
I don't play, but I coach a team.
You coach a team?
Softball girls.
I would like to apologize to her team. Now, don't
They're
you...
They're better than I am.
Well, I can imagine. But now, you don't want them to see you not win this.
No.
Now, come on. Now, wait a minute. That's what I started to say. If you wish, you know, I threw the way you throw a hardball,
okay.
But if you play softball and you want to, you do
I'd
it.
I'd like to do it.
Or if you can try this, you know, or any way you want to do it. Gosh, is he all right? I'm glad he had the mask on, but at least that was better.
He should have raised the mitt.
I beg your pardon?
He should have raised the mitt.
That's right. There! Said there's excitement in the air. Feel that? We'll be back after these words. Now, that station wagon is $11,697, or it's $13,521, $9,197, or $15,215. You tell me the right price on the nose, you get a $1,000 bonus, and you get four darts. The next closest price, you don't get a bonus, three darts. The next, two darts, and you get at least one dart, no matter what you choose up there. What do you believe is the right price? She says $13,521 is the right price. Did she hit it on the nose? No, she missed it by one. Which one is the right prize, Holly? $11,697, that's on the nose. But you get three darts. Now let's step back over here, and I am going to give you a chance to throw three darts. And here is the dart with which I make the inspiration throw to show you how easy it really is. You see, all you have to do is this. You do that, and you get the station wagon. Now we'll replace the dart. We'll replace that dart. You get three throws. Oh, boy. It was tempting. It was tempting. There you go. Well, you're going to have to give it a little more pizzazz now. You're going to have to get it with this one, or you don't get it. Oh, boy, that one with a little more steam, you'd have had it. I'm sorry you didn't win the station wagon, but it was a pleasure meeting you. Bye-bye. Open them up. Basketball. We're going to play on the nose. You are going to shoot baskets. If you make a basket, you win the car. How many shots do you get? It depends on how much you know about the price of that car. If you hit it on the nose, if you choose the price on the nose, you get four shots at the basket and you get a $1,000 bonus. Let's go over here. Follow me, Kathleen. Open those doors, please. We want to see what the prices are today. Now, is the price of that automobile $14,903? Is it $12,640, $13,590, or
$11,154?
$13,590. All right, she says it's $13,590. If that's on the nose, you win $1,000 and you get four shots at the basket. If it's the next closest price, you'd get three shots and so on. Show us, Holly. It's the second prize, so you get two shots, okay? Let's go over here. No $1,000, but two shots and a chance to win the automobile. Now, right here you are, and I'm going to show you how easy it is with this basketball right here. Now, will you hold the microphone for just a moment? Hold it here. Well, I show you that it's not really difficult. Oh! Well, I haven't been able to make it, and I thought if I bounced it, see, why I would, you know, if I banked it off the backboard, I'd do better. Now, don't you do it that way. You do it the right way, and just right in there, and that car is yours. Shoot it anyway.
Right,
well, you any way you think you can throw that. Have you ever shot a basketball before in your life?
Yes.
Have you?
But...
Well, then shoot it the way you were the best. Well, now that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Now, try it with this one. Okay. Just a little more to the right and a little more pizzazz. Ooh! That was close. Yes. Yes. Oh, the real price of that car, what was it? That's right. Someone just asked me. What is it? $11,594. That's on the nose. There you are. Yeah. Kathleen, I'm sorry you didn't win.
That's okay.
I'm sorry. Yeah. She is going to play. The tension is building. It's baseball. Yes. It's baseball. That's what you're going to play. Now, you follow me. Let's go right over here, and I'll find out how many balls you get to throw to try to win that automobile. Open the doors, please, and let's show her that back here we have four prices. Now, is the price of that automobile $14,943, $9,089, $13,851, or $11,697? Now, you tell me correctly. That is, you tell me on the nose, and you win a $1,000 bonus, and you get four balls to throw.
Okay.
If you're the next closest price, three balls, then two, and then one. Now, what is the price?
$11,695.
She says it's $11,697. Is she right on the nose? On the nose. You have a $1,000 bonus. And you have four throws. Now let's step back over here. You have a $1,000 bonus and you have four throws. Right here you are. Let me show you how easy it is. Let's watch old Barker. Right through the, watch, just move a little bit. Right through the heart. Just like that. See? Now you do it. You do it that way if you want to. If you want to, you can throw overhand, you can throw underhand, you can throw under your leg, around your neck, any way you want to throw it. You get one ball through there, and that automobile is yours. Well, I'll tell you what, she didn't get the car, but that guy will never use his left arm again. All right, here's ball number two. There you go, she did it! You got that car! Congratulations! Yes, a big win, and we'll be back after this message.